Okay, so how do you feel after your last training session with AFC Wimbledon?
I feel like it's good, and I learned some good things some here. It's like make spaces, change spaces, and fill in spaces.
Yeah. How has the cold affected you?
I mean, like, we are getting used to it, to the cold, and slowly we adapt into the weather.
So tomorrow you're checking into the chance. How do you feel?
I feel like, excited, and I can't wait to play around with others 100 players against the region.
So any message to all your fans in Singapore?
Please do support Singapore. Yeah. Thanks guys, cheers.